that you have been silent. Glory, glory to the Lamb.